In The Binding of Isaac Repentance, on the floor of Downpour 2 or Dross 2, you can receive the Knife Piece 1 by entering the mirrored world. As you may already know, this is just a mirrored version of the floor in which the floor layout, the rooms, and the enemies are the same but not the drops or the loot. So if you found a chest or similar in the curse room, you will not find a chest in the mirrored curse room. Also, besides the gold room item being changed to Knife Piece 1, the shop is empty unless you found a restock machine. In that case, you can create a new and absolutely normal shop, which I don't think is intended.